Medical Destiny uploads educational and informational videos related to health and medical topics. If you would like to get such kinds of videos, kindly subscribe our channel.
Newborns usually spend 2 to 3 hours a day crying. Normal as it may be, a bawling baby can be distressing for infants and parents alike. Babies sometimes wail for no obvious reason, but other times they're trying to tell you something with their tears. With a bit of common sense and sleuthing, you may be able to figure out how to comfort your baby. In this video, we tell you about the 6 common reasons for your baby's crying. 1. Hunger. During the first 3 months of their lives, newborns tend to feed as often as every couple of hours. When they want to feed, they usually make short, low-pitched cries that rise and fall. How to soothe? Offer your breast or the bottle to see if it helps. Even if they're not hungry, your infant may just want to suck on something for comfort. You can use a pacifier or have your baby suck on their own finger or thumb. 2. Fatigue. Unlike most adults, babies who are overworked or tired often turn fussy instead of drifting off to sleep. How to soothe? One of the best ways to encourage slumber is to swaddle your baby. Wrap them snugly in a blanket with only the head and neck peeking out. It helps mimic the mother's womb. A change of scenery also may do the trick. Go for a walk with a stroller. Or pack your baby in a car seat, the lulling vibration of the car may get them to drift off. 3. Allergies. A nursing mother may pass on what she eats through breast milk. That may upset a baby's tummy. If it happens a lot, your infant may be allergic or sensitive to cow's milk, nuts, wheat, or other foods. How to soothe? If you think your baby has a food allergy, talk to your pediatrician. If you're breastfeeding, your doctor may suggest you stop eating a single food, for example, milk or eggs, for a week to see if your baby's fussiness lessens. If you're using infant formula, ask your doctor about switching to a different formula. 4. Reflux. Crying right after a feeding could be a sign of heartburn. But first, if your baby is bottle-fed, make sure that the discomfort isn't just from swallowed air. How to soothe? Take breaks and burp your baby often during meals. Feed them while they're sitting up. You might try special nipples and bottles designed to prevent swallowing too much air. If that doesn't help, reflux may be the culprit. Talk to your pediatrician. About 80% of the time, babies with mild reflux gets better with thickened formula, staying away from cigarette smoke, and getting older. 5. Colic. About 1 in 5 newborns get this condition, which is marked by more than 3 hours of crying a day, 3 times a week. It usually happens during the first month after birth. These sudden crying jags may be louder and higher pitched than usual. Your baby's face might redden, their belly may bulge, and their legs may be bunched up. How to soothe? It's not clear what causes colic, but it usually stops on its own by 3 or 4 months. If your baby continues to cry for a long time, check with your doctor to make sure there isn't something serious going on. 6. Sleep habits. By 6 months, your child should be able to fall asleep and stay asleep on their own. But sometimes they might not want to go to bed without you. Even after they get into a sleep schedule, they may have trouble getting to sleep if they are sick or there are changes in the home. How to soothe? Don't feel guilty for ignoring your baby's wail. Research shows that slowly letting your child cry out for longer and longer stretches of time before you check on them helps them learn to go to sleep faster and stay asleep longer than other methods.
Thanks for watching. If you like this video and you would like to watch similar videos in future, please subscribe our channel and tap the bell icon.